You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is m equals negative 7 over 12. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 7 from both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the m. Divide both sides by 12. Simplify the fraction. And so the final result is m equals negative 7 over 12.